The Trump administration is stepping up its efforts to put more pressure on Iran. The State Department released a new video today on social media using the Islamic Republic's former embassy to send a message to the Iranian people. Correspondent Wyatt Goolsbee has more from the State Department. Good evening, Wyatt.
Good evening, Lauren. The State Department's goal in creating the video outside the old Iranian embassy in Washington is to show a contrast between how the U.S. and Iran behave in the last four decades. Now, critics say the video is exploiting a diplomatic facility and could be seen as propaganda.
The State Department denies that. In the video, the special representative to Iran, Brian Hook, explains how the U.S. has maintained the former embassy since the Iranian Revolution, then shows images of violence, poverty, and protests near the former U.S. embassy. The video is part of the Trump administration's plan to put pressure on Iran and to call on the people to stop supporting their government. The U.S. has also imposed crippling economic sanctions, which are having a negative impact on doctors and hospital staff. The doctor saying the sanctions have made it harder to get medications for chemotherapy and other illnesses, and that they have to work double duty to get all the medicine their patients need. State Department officials say food and medicine are exempt from sanctions, but medical professionals in Iran say it's not true. This week, Iran's president described the sanctions as an economic war.
Special Representative Hook says Iran needs to give up their nuclear weapons program and stop supporting terrorism. Another major problem in the country is a lack of religious freedom. Hook has been talking with Christians who claim to have spent time in jail for openly preaching the gospel. The Christian advocacy group Open Doors USA ranks Iran as the ninth worst persecutor of Christians in the world. Lauren?
Correspondent Wyatt Goolsbee reporting from the State Department. Thank you, Wyatt.